now's the time to sit back, close your eyes, and think about how terrible the other team feels right now.